Good morning, everybody. Merry Christmas. Today's December 25th, 2022. And the time is 7:38 a.m. That's 7:38 in the morning. It's very cloudy outside. Or mostly cloudy. And right now it's raining a little bit. The outside temperature is 48 degrees Fahrenheit. You can convert that into Celsius if you all want to. And for those of you that live up north, don't tell me that 48 is not cold. It is cold, and you know that. Because imagine if 48 degrees was that cold inside your house. You would say, oh, that's cold. Or 50 degrees, you know. Come on, let's be for real. Also, come on, let's get to 350 subscribers by the end of this month. Come on. By December 31st, I want to see 350 subscribers, please. I appreciate it. If you're all new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Hit the notification bell. Hit the like button and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it very much. Right now, I'm headed south towards outside today. Oh well. Especially when you all get your Christmas present. Thank you. street lights on. I mean, the lights in my car, they're not going to turn off until about 8:30, 9 o'clock. Usually they turn off before 7:30. gas, folks, so I'll be back. Okay, I went to go put gas. I'm putting gas right now. I should have put gas this morning as soon as I left the house. But I don't know. I don't know why I didn't do that, but let me see, I put $35. Look at this. I'm putting gas right now, so I don't know how far south I'm gonna go, but I'm at the Speedway gas station. You see, I got a little bit less than a quarter tank, so. $1 million or more plus bonus play. The Florida Lottery. Got a dollar? Grab a Slurpee. Come in now for a small Slurpee for just $1. All flavors, all fun, just $1. Come in and get your $1 small Slurpee now for a limited time. Okay. Plus the gas station that I'm at is $2.89 a gallon. I haven't paid $2.89 in almost 2 years. Because the one I go to is $3.49. So let me see, $35. Okay, now I filled up the tank. I got over a full tank. The needle's past the F. I got 416 miles of fuel left. So I bet you're all wondering what time it is. It's 8:35. Okay, the time is, I bet you're wondering what time it is. The time is 8:35 a.m. And that's 8:35 in the morning. shouldn't turn on the video for my house. Gasoline for $2.79. Thank you. South Beach, you'd be paying $389, $399. Their gas prices are higher. Same thing with Key Biscayne. Here you're saving money. So yesterday I went to go to the movies to see Avatar, The Way of Water, and it was about 3 hours and 15 minutes. It was a good movie. I liked it. I mean, it's kind of like a kid's movie. I know the kids would like it. Considering the fact that the first Avatar made over $700 million, but the second one, I think it made around $800 worldwide. Worldwide, domestic, I think they made $200, almost $300 million, I'm not sure. But Top Gun. So far, Top Gun Maverick made more money than Avatar. Top Gun Maverick is still playing at the movie theater by my house. I think it's playing in two movie theaters in the drive-in after 7 months. I'm surprised it's playing for so long, and it's already out for rent on video. Right now I already own the copy. I downloaded it. I bought the movie for $20. Let's see. Oh, 8:47 a.m. and it's 48 degrees Fahrenheit. Christmas Day because of the at the Rain Barrel Art and Shops. This is where they serve, I mean, this is where they sell food, beer and wine. And here is the tarantula right there. That's the tarantula statue. And they got the Cafe Lobster Shack. Oh, that's not the tarantula. That's a lobster. I'm sorry. And all right, so Venetian, I'm at Venetian Shores, which is a complex, you know, full of huge homes. See me speeding, they might call the cops. There's people walking along the street, walking their dogs, and there's kids playing on the street, so I want to be courteous and kind. Okay, let's have a quick look. A bit choppy. Says private property, no trespassing. Well, members only. Non-member vehicles or vessels will be towed. Okay. Well, as long as I don't park there, there shouldn't be any problem. Members only. Look at that yellow house right there on the right. Look at that flag right there with the skeleton on it. Alright, so. Okay, here's a house for sale. It's this house right here. The light blue house on the right. If you're interested, it's called, the realtor name is called Venetian Shores. You can ask for Charlotte Porter at 305-393-2749. And it's on Bayview Isle Drive. Know the exact address, but as soon as I turn around, I'll just give it to you if you all are interested. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun. Wow, look at that light blue house. It's three stories. And it's got a little tool shed or I don't know, I think that's an efficiency or something. Could be a guest house. It's 48 degrees. Okay, the address. There. should have waited for the headlights to turn off automatically and then start the video. Take this side road here. Oh, this one's gated. Plantation Lake Estates, okay. I'm not gonna take that one. Alright, this one. Turn here because, okay, 5 years ago it used to be a trailer park, but now it got destroyed, but they're, you know, building some homes over here. No trespassing. So I can't go in there. These are the homes that they're building right here. And as you can see, they're on stilts. And those are aluminum. They're made out of aluminum, and it's called Sun Outdoors Islamorada. Wow, okay. What a name. So, here's a home that's for sale. Phone number is 305-393-6864. You can ask for Corey Abel. It's a gated home. Can't really see it because it's all covered with trees and, you know. Due to privacy reasons, you know. It's a private home. Alright. I turn in here, Aragon Lane. It's a dead end, but a lot of these streets, not a lot, but some of them in the Florida Keys are dead end streets, so. This is just a roundabout. This is a nice little neighborhood. And on the left, there's a hidden house where you have a view of the beach. And this house on the right, where that white pickup is parked, that's a nice home. as you can see, some of my videos are pretty long, so. But yeah, I want to see at least 350 subscribers by the end of the month. I lost some of my subscribers. They were going up before, but I messed up the video and my views went down because of that. Because I locked a few of them instead of putting it in public. That's why my views went down. I was doing good. My views went up. You know, I had thousands of views on some of them. Most views I had on one of my channels was around 4,300, and that's pretty good. I wish I had at least 3,500 views on each channel, but I gotta get creative, you know. I gotta come up with some ideas on what to do. This little man doing on the road, slow. He should be on the yard instead of on the street. Because if somebody hits that, that's the homeowner's fault. That shouldn't be on a public road. Slow means, but hey, let's be realistic here and not unrealistic. See, that basketball net is a little bit on the street. It's got to be on the top of the yard, about a foot from the edge of the yard. All right, so anyways, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. You all have a Merry Christmas, a good day, a good night, from wherever you are around the world. And if it's cold where you're at, try to keep warm. This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.